I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
But in that sparring, I mean, from what you saw, does that give you any extra confidence kind of going into the fight?
No, they're two different fighters. Canelo's improved dramatically, and Chip Bonetti has done a great job with him. And Golovkin obviously has improved a lot too. So no, I think it's a fight that contrasting styles, even though they have the same styles, they both can box, they both good counter punchers. Supposedly they both can bang the same. I don't think so, but I think Golovkin's a bigger puncher. I think Canelo's more of a slapper. But I think that it's a fight between two guys that have earned the right to be there, earned the right for this kind of fight.
I've spoke to Teddy Atlas and Harold Lederman. Obviously, you've heard the rumblings of people saying that Gennady's kind of older now and maybe been exposed in his last two fights with Brooke and Jacobs. But Teddy Atlas and Harold Lederman both kind of had the consensus that maybe Gennady's a little bit older.
Let me ask you a question. Why didn't those rumblings come when Andre Ward got dropped by Kovalev? Why didn't those same rumblings come when Mayweather got rocked by Mosley? Well, it's ridiculous. Everybody's got an opinion. I think that those who can't seem to comment.
What did you make of Broner versus Mikey Garcia and what you saw the fight?
You know what? I thought that it's a good fight for Mikey. I think Broner, unfortunately, is a talent that just been wasted. He just has wasted so much. And I feel sorry for Mike. Mike Stafford, his coach. He finally gets a guy that can really do something. No, he's not Mayweather, but he's a talent. I thought Mikey at 140 may not be the puncher that he was at 126 because he had Broner with everything. But Mikey looked good, man. He's a very good technical fighter. He's very sound.
You're talking about his next fight being at Wolfsburg.
I would hate to see that. I don't think 35 is the above 35 is good weight for him. 35 is probably the best weight for him.
What matchup would you like for him?
I would like to see him fight Linares. That would be a good fight.
Lomachenko
eats him up.
You think Lomachenko eats Mikey up?
I think so.
Why do you say that?
I think that's my opinion. I think Lomachenko eats him up.
Why is that? What have you seen? From
I think Lomachenko's one of the best fighters around right now.
You said the right thing at the right time.
Yeah.
Lomachenko or Rigano?
Lomachenko. I think Rigano's a little too small.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Setback.